What's up, everybody? I'm the Nerf Modding Nerd, and this is Nerf News Episode 82. So, starting things off, I just wanted to thank you guys so much for 400 subscribers. We just hit it just before I'm recording this, so just thank you guys so much. It really means a lot, and I can't wait to see what the channel achieves in the future. With that, let's jump into the Nerf News. So, starting off, we have a new version of the Zombie Strike Hammershot, which was actually shared to me by a viewer, HarryTube, so thank you so much for sharing that with me. And anyways, this is just like a regular Hammershot, except for instead of having the usual brown and green deco, it is going to be yellow and gray striped. I think this actually looks better than the original Hammershot aesthetically, though I would still paint it if I were to get this. It is still going to have a 5-round capacity instead of a 6-round capacity, which is easily doable with modifications, but Hasbro is sticking with a 5-round capacity and probably be coming out either October 1st of this year or January 1st of next year. But either way, I'm really excited to see this come out. I don't have a price on this, but I expect it to be around the same as the original Hammershot, which was, I believe, 15 United States dollars. Next up, I just have to clarify something that I said last week that was actually incorrect. So I thought this was going to be a rapid strike type blaster, full auto and everything, but apparently this is actually only going to be semi-automatic, not fully automatic. So it is more of a strife comparison, though it is more of rapid strike size. So let's get on to the next thing. Next up, we have some news from a Target employee who is showing on their inventory sheets. There is now the new Hyper Blasters as well as some new Rival Blasters that are showing up there. They don't have any in stock yet, but given that they are showing up on the inventory sheets, these are likely going to be coming out around October 1st, and we do have prices for all of these. They're all up on screen right now, and the prices we have right now are that the Nerf Hyper Bulk Refill 200 count is going to be coming for $30, the Nerf Hyper Refill Canister 50 count is going to be coming for $13, the Nerf Hyper Refill Canister 100 is going to be coming for $20, the Nerf Hyper SMG is going to be coming for $70, the Nerf Hyper HF is going to be coming for $30, and the Nerf Hyper Pump Action is going to be coming for $43, and all of those prices are in United States dollars. Next up, we have a little bit of information on some Ultra Blasters. So first up, the Ultra 6 is going to be selling at both Target and Walmart for $50. We have this confirmed now, which is about equal to other prices. The new Ultra Blaster that we have not heard of is the Ultra Platinum Amp, which is going to be selling for $30. We don't really know much about this, but we are thinking that it is going to be a Springer, and even though I don't like the Ultra series at all, I'm excited to see what this is, just because it's another product on shelves. Also on new Ultra products, the Nerf Ultra Battle Mask is going to be selling for $15. I expect this to be just like the Nerf Rival Battle Masks because it doesn't say goggles, which is what the Elite series has put out, so it's probably going to be more like a mask. I'll put up a picture on screen right now. But anyways, this isn't really necessary. The Ultra Blasters don't shoot that hard, but whatever, it's Hasbro. And then we also have two new Rival Blasters, the first of which is the Nerf Rival Flex XXI 100, which is going to be another single shot blaster like the Knockout. I don't know if it's going to be in the same style as the Knockout or if it's going to be a different style like the McCree Revolver, as this Reddit post that announced it said, but I am excited to see this, as more Rival Blasters means more options and more things to mod, and Rival is my favorite series. So this is going to be coming out on January 1st of 2021 and is going to be selling for 15 United States dollars. And the next Rival Blaster is the Rival Sideswipe XXI 1200, which is likely going to be a 12 round Springer, and it's going to be coming out January 1st 2021 and it's going to be selling for $25. I'm a little bit less excited about this, as I prefer the Flywheel Blasters, even though I was excited about the Flex. That's just because it is a small blaster and we don't have very many small Rival Blasters. But anyways, as I said, for the Flex, more Rival Blasters means more options, and that is a great thing overall. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, share, and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next video.